bang. Kan du være lidt mere sådan
Alfred,
diskret?
I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
Guard. Endelig mere Batman action. Der er sgu lidt meget snak i det efterhånden. Vent der på noget. Ja. Der er en, der ligger og hviler sig der. Der var flere, der ligger sig og hviler sig der. Blomst.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
Ja, der ligger indvoldet lige der.
I have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out. Gordon, east side docks, warehouse 133.
Gordon, hallo? Ja, hvor du ligger det der!
Analyzing.
Fucking fede handsker.
It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Det er det, jeg elsker på det her spil her. I hvert fald i Batman Arkham Origins, der var der også meget sådan noget analyse noget her. Det har jeg altid tænkt, det kunne passe godt til Telltale Games spil.
Nothing left to bury.
Det er ikke lige generelt sådan Telltale Games, men alligevel. Link. Aha.
Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves
ja,
were
det er ligesom at Arkham Origins det her. Fuck, hvor nice.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
Ja, altså også i Batman Arkham Knight, men stadigvæk.
Canisters were stored here.
Det er nogle flotte paller, det der.
Canisters of what?
Jeg er nu mere interesseret i pallerne.
It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day.
Breaking news, folkens. Det er politibetjent, det der, hvis I ikke vidste.
I've seen these outfits before. Same mercs that broke into City Hall.
Ligner sådan nogle fra Team Fortress. Sådan umlaut uniformerne. Måske ikke lige maskerne, men uniformerne ligner noget fra Team Fortress. Ja. White Rose.
White Rose.
Mystisk.
Falcone's calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Det kunne også bare være et setup, altså. Alle kan tage en hvid rose, og så sætter den der. For at, i Falcone's... EW!
Face slashed. Throat torn open.
Ew.
So, not natural causes then.
Det var der ikke engang i Arkham Knight, der ad, hvor det ulækkert. Oh, lad os slutte den.
Skylight Club.
Så har jeg på tændstikker. Kan jeg så linke... den her. Og... okay, det kan jeg bare ikke ligge sammen der. Så må jeg prøve med den her.
Doesn't add up.
Ja, det tænker jeg nok. Det var lidt for underligt, synes jeg også. Burned cup. Det må være fra eksplosionen af. Det ikke er mening. Digge, digge, digge.
This man's been badly burned. But the damage seems to originate from inside his skull.
Ew.
What did this?
Bare rolig, Mark, og jeg skal bare lige have lidt af toppen. Ew! Oh. Hvor er det ulækkert.
Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister.
Causing the aforementioned boom.
Ej, hvor er det ulækkert, ej, hvor er det ulækkert, ej, hvor er det ulækkert, ej, hvor er det ulækkert.
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh.
Jo. Nå, men den der eksplosion der. Sammen med... Ikke noget herovre. What? Er den nu forsvundet? Så har jeg jo ikke noget at linke sammen med. Men jeg skal linke sammen med det der. Au!
No.
Kan jeg så gå hen til... Eksplosionen her og så... Nej, det kan jeg ikke! What? Nej, okay, nej, det kan jeg så, var det ikke? Nå, nu kan jeg godt linke det her. What the fuck?
Don't think so. No proof.
Dang it. Så lad os prøve det med hans hænder. Bloody hands. Hey, bloody hands og... Organerne? Nej, jeg kan ikke gøre noget, som jeg skal have lige nu. Så er det her. Det kan være ham, der har krasset, måske.
A cop shredded this murk to pieces. Barehanded.
Ew!
God. What would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
Ja, i hvert fald ikke gjorde det selv, tror jeg. Gjorde det nok ikke lige om selv. Så er der ikke udenbart andet end at prøve at... Se hvad det her er.
The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Så... Bare prøv at åbne den, så. Se, så åbne den op. Haha, ligesom gummi nu. Ah, gummi.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry's melted.
Så kan jeg forbinde de der to, jo. Flyt dig! Du står i vejen! Jeg har et gennembrud! Jamen... What? Så skal jeg jo... Tilbage igen! Dang it! Der var vi. Der må være nogle forbindelse.
Find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Well, I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears military.
Det ser så fimset ud, når det er lilla. Jeg elsker det. Ja, så fandt vi jo et link mere. Der er stadig den der eksplosion der. Som vi mangler at finde et link til, det må også være derinde. Kom her, lille ven. Der er ikke noget at komme efter dig ind, eller hvad? Nix. Ja. Det har jeg ikke engang kigget på det der, what?
Something was here when the explosion occurred.
Jeg tror, det var en bil. Så kan jeg vel linke det her. Ej, jeg har gået rundt og ventet i så utrolig lang tid på at finde et eller andet her. Fuldkommen overså det der, at der var et punkt i der, man kunne undersøge.
Someone drove off after the explosion.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move.
Vi er omringet. No!
One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent. A cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands.
Ew.
And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there. And would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Måske er det fra alle tre på en gang. Legetøj. Din drone. Fuck, hvor nice. Hvor sad.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
Okay, intet spor. Jamen, derovre farve, jeg skal bare se. Det er sådan lige gennemgår det i mit hoved i hvert fald. Blup. Op med dig, lille ven. Ad, det er sæd. Ad. Ja.
Phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
Ja, yeah, vi vandt. Hvad vandt vi? Andet forsøg. Jeg har vundet anden præmien, eller sådan noget.
This is the right spot. So where did he go?
Ud af vinduet. Der var også lige lidt her. En cigaret.
Killing time.
Okay. Oh.
Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him.
Goddag.
Time to go to work.
Ej, det er så ham selv, der ændrer stemmen på den måde, der var noget mekanisk. Jeg troede, det var ham selv, der sådan bare... Hej.
My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing! You can't make me talk!
You didn't do this alone. Where are the others?
Long gone. You won't find them.
Oh, jeg ved ja. Jeg ikke noget bare tro på, jeg gør.
You're trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your bones will.
Hvad skal vi lege? Så skal vi lege fast lavnstønden. Wow, det skal vi faktisk.
True what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
Oh, you talk. Give me a reason to stop. Time to level
to my reputation. Live up to my reputation. You know, you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging.
Hey, face.
I ain't scared of you, man.
Tell me.
Tell me what I say.
The cab woman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions.
Skal vi ikke gøre det her?
No! Stop! You can't do that!
I start here, and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! There's some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used where?
That's all I know! I swear! I swear! I told you everything I know! You're an animal!
You'll never hold a gun steady.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. These are cops. Get an ambulance in here.
You're gonna need to call the coroner instead.
Sabel! Jeg tror, du ikke kan høre det der.
I was wrong. Gonna need that ambulance, too. The hell's going on tonight, Lieutenant?
That man.
Ja, goddag. Farvel. What? Jeg troede, jeg havde mere at fortælle. Sådan, jeg ville ikke sådan risikere at ikke fortælle mig det, han ved.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You nearly killed a man tonight.
Ah, brækker bare hans arm.
Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
He's still alive.
He's still alive, isn't he?
And in the hospital. Next time, it might be the morgue.
Altså, det var sådan, det gjorde jeg.
During this preposterous attack on your family, you must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave.
Hvorfor er Alfred så meget imod mig i det her spil her? Det er nok sindssygt.
You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that.
I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Trust me, I won't lose my way.
It's quite understandable to stray from the path now and again. So long as you can find your way back. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could. That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
I have to move on.
Yep.
I can't let their memory hold me back anymore.
Well. Det var måske en dårlig beslutning. Klik.
Well. Work to the rescue, it seems. Shall we?
Altså, det var bare et minde. Altså, ja. Så lidt dårligt minde, men alligevel. Bad computer. Gotham Feed Codex. Ja, lad os bare tjekke det her. Det var det, vi kom for.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined.
Whoa.
This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything. And it goes back years.
You see Dad's name on any of these documents?
I'll run a search, but so far I don't.
Det var forkert så, eller hvad? Skal vi tjekke på kortet?
This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon.
Gordon.
He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Miss Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most. Or who you think could do the most good.
Gordon eller Vicky Vale. Det er faktisk et svært valg, det her. Vicky Vale, Gordon. Vicky Vale, Gordon. Gordon, vi havde mig sådan for evigt, hvis der giver til Vicky Vale. For alt skal jo sådan gå igennem dem. Men så snart han ser mig igen, tror jeg nok, han vil lægge mærke til sådan, eller bide mærke i, at jeg sådan var på det der crime scene der, på den mand i hospitalet. Men Vicky, hun er så lækker og så sød. Men igen. Det kan jo bare bruges til sådan noget clickbait noget der. Hun kan bare sådan udnytte historierne og fordreje historierne, altså. Det ved vi jo på ingen måde, hun kan gøre, altså. Bare fordi hun siger, hun ikke vil gøre det, så betyder det jo ikke, hun sådan ikke vil gøre det, altså. Folk kan jo ikke stoles på.
Gordon. The cops are on the front lines of this war. Gordon needs this more than anyone.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Gordon through the police. And Batman?
By any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce. Eyes everywhere. A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.
Jeg har stadigvæk en dårlig fornemmelse af, at jeg traf det forkerte valg på ski. Men det håber jeg ikke, jeg har gjort. Vi får jo se sådan, som ting forløber sig.